This guy rescues animals at his park, and he's grown close to many of them over the years, including lions, wolves, and many more. He gets really close to the wolves. After many people commented about his safety when the wolf growls, he said the wolf is always